Marion County coroner tells us a 17-year-old girl died in a Northside shooting. This is an update to breaking news that we brought you last night at 5. The coroner says the victim is Ranyia Grundy. Police found her shot in a car at 30th and College yesterday afternoon. Well, another person in the car was shot as well. Police have not yet told us if they have any suspect information.